lunch with my mother, you know? She's gonna ask me everything. Can you please take my place?
Are you kidding me? I need to fit into my new jeans. You know the rules, no carbs, no red velvet.
You just saved me from doing something I would have regretted for months.
Look, I'm just going because she told me she would take me to the mall on Saturday. Otherwise, I would just tell her I had homework to do. Parents are so overrated, right?
Yeah, right.
All right, well, look, I gotta go. Bye.
Parents are so overrated, right?
What do you mean they didn't get the email? We're creating new ways to connect with people and we can't send an email? Okay, fix this. Oh, by the way, did you speak with Claire? Okay, good. Bye.
Going back to the office right now. She's left you the credit card on the desk near the phone. Order some pizza or whatever you like. She said to tell you to do your homework and that she loves you.
Did you, like, get my call?
Yes, I am so sorry. I had such a busy day. I had meetings, and I literally didn't even have a chance to listen to your message. Hello? Yeah, it's me. No, I'm not busy at all. I just got home.
Juliet.
Mom?
Lunch? Come on, help me. Some croutons in that bag. It was school today. That's pretty good. That's great. I got an A on my math test.